This is Corythophora rimosa, subspecies rimosa, and they're one of two Corythophoras here. It's very distinctive, well, for one thing, very fissured and distinctive bark, smooth trunk. And the other thing, this has a very small flower that is mostly green, and it opens at night. And obviously it's too small to be bat pollinated, so it really begs the question of what is pollinating this tree. It'd be really interesting to find out. We might try coming out at some point to get some collections from this tree. This doesn't have... Esse não tem número, né? Chiplaga.
Okay. Mas deve ter caído.